For today's video, I'll be showing you how to make a nature table.